Hello dear students, last class we have discussed about imaginary number, and now we will go in detail about a complex number. As already I told you about a complex number is nothing but combination of real and imaginary. Now we will see how to represent a complex number. So let us consider it is generally denoted by it is denoted by letter Z. Z is equal to, suppose X plus IY. This is the representation of a complex number where X comma Y are real numbers. Real numbers. Here X is called real part. And this y is called imaginary part. IY, this part, this total part is called imaginary part. And this x is called a real part of a complex number. This is also represented by this z. You can also write it in the form of a coordinates x comma y. If I mention z is equal to x comma y, which means indirectly it is x plus iy. X plus IY. For example, if I told you a complex number Z1 is equal to 2 comma 3, so what does it mean? It means 2 plus 3i, where 2 comma 3 are real numbers only, but 2 is first part is real part. This 3i, this second part is called imaginary part of a complex number. Now, if I write Z2, suppose I am writing another complex number, minus 1 comma minus 2. Right. What does it mean? Minus 1 minus 2i. X plus iy form. So which means indirectly this is what? Minus 1 plus minus 2i. Right? So this is the representation of a complex number. And suppose if I write Z is equal to some minus 3 plus 5i. So you may write also it as minus 3 comma 5, minus 3 comma 5y. So for instance, we'll write some examples. If I write minus 1 comma 0, what does it mean? Minus 1 plus 0i, which is nothing but minus 1 only. So you can, minus 1 is also, you can represent it as a complex number also. If I write 0 comma 1. What does it mean? Din ela represent chestamandi? 0 plus 1i, which means it is nothing but 1 only. That means I. Right. So indirectly, this is nothing but I. I ne, you can write it as. Suppose if I write 2i, which means what? 0 plus 2i. That means point form 0 comma 2. If I write 0 comma 2, it is 2i. If I write 0 comma 1, i. So this is the basic representation of a complex number. Next, we will see the some algebraic concepts of a complex number. Algebraic concepts means what? Addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division of different complex numbers. Right. So now we will discuss algebra of complex numbers. As I told you, algebra means simply addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. Now we will see addition of complex, two complex numbers. Before that, let us consider some Z1 is equal to A plus IB. Z2 is equal to C plus ID. And it into complex numbers general. Okay. Now, now we will see addition. Addition of complex numbers. Addition. Right. So addition of complex numbers means adding these two complex numbers, that is Z1 plus Z2. Z1 z1 plus z2, which means already I told you z1 a plus ib means you may write it as, you can represent also it as a comma b. This in the point form you may write it as c comma d. Just here a is real part, b is imaginary part. Here c is real part, d is imaginary part. So now adding means simply adding the real parts and adding the imaginary parts differently. So first we'll see a plus ib. Normal addition only. This is not a different model. Just simply adding like numericals. A plus c, add a plus c plus ib plus id. Take out I common, b plus d. Again, it is in the form of a plus ib. For example, this whole thing, if you write it as capital A, this is capital B. So it is again a complex number. That means addition of two complex numbers is a complex number. Addition of two complex numbers is a complex number. Right? Now, right. Now, we'll see some example. If z1 is equal to 2 comma 3, that is 2 plus 3i, which means what? For understanding purpose, I'm writing 2 plus 3i. Z2 is equal to minus 1 comma 5, which means what? Minus 1 plus 5i. Right? Now, z1 plus z2, which is nothing but 2 minus 1 plus, even addition, subtraction, both are same only, doesn't matter. 5 plus 5 i, which means 1 plus 10 i. In the point formula, how can we write this as 1 comma 10? So you may write like this or like this. This is nothing but addition. Even subtraction also same, doesn't, there is no specific, there is no difference. Subtraction of complex numbers. Subtraction means for the same, these two only I'm writing again, z1 minus z2, which means you have to subtract, that's it. A minus b plus I into c minus, a minus c. Real we have to subtract, right? A minus C, and this is B minus D. This is a subtraction. So example, if Z1 is equal to 3 plus 5i, Z2 is equal to 6 plus 2i. So now I need z1 minus z2 value, which means what? Minus 3 minus 6, correct? Real part minus 3, here real part is 6. Minus 3 minus 6, minus 3 minus 6, real is over. Next plus I into 5i minus 2i, 5 minus 2 is 3, so which means minus 9 plus 3i. This is the subtraction. Normal subtraction, numerical subtraction only. There is no much difference. So, like this, addition and subtraction. Next, we will see one more. That is multiplication. Multiplication of a complex numbers. That means product, whatever you can say. Multiplication. So how to multiply two complex numbers? Generally, if you take any real number system, like multiplying numbers simply, that is, for example, if I have a plus b into c plus d, how do we multiply this? First multiply with a with c, then a with d, b with c, then b with d, correct? That means what? A into C is AC. Next, A into D is AD plus B into C plus BD. This is normal multiplication only. Just only expanding. So that now we will see. In the same way, as we have taken in the earlier examples, we will continue with that. Z1 already Z2 we have written A plus IB, C plus ID kadamma. So Z1 into Z2, which means A plus IB into C plus ID. Now tell me students, A into C is AC plus A into BD, BD is ADI plus B into C is BCI plus B into D, BD and I square. But what is I square value? Last class we have written AC plus ADI plus BCI. I square value is what? Minus 1, since I square is equal to minus 1. So this BD will come. So real parts add. AC, this is minus BD. Pair the real parts. And imaginary part means I. With along with I unde the imaginary. Otherwise it is real part. I if you take out common, AD plus BC. Okay. So this is Z1 into Z2. So actually you may remember it as a formula or suppose if you want, you can, if you are able to remember, you can remember it as a formula. Like when if the given complex numbers ni comparing with A plus IB, C plus ID, you may write like this. Otherwise you directly multiply like this. For example, Z1 is equal to 2 plus 3i, Z2 is equal to 3 plus 4i, for example. So compare with A, B, C, D. For example, this is A, this is B, this is C, this is D. Now, if you remember that formula easily, you can write AC minus BD. AC means 2, 3s are 6. Minus BD means 3, 4s are 12. Plus I into AD plus BC. AD, 3, 2, 4s are 8. 3, 3s are 9. How much it is? Minus 6 plus 17i. You can, this is direct way and a formula way anamata, direct formula or direct method or direct multiplication. Direct multiplication is Z1 into Z2 is equal to, that is 2 plus 3i into 3 plus 4i. Both you will get same. 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 3 3s are 9 and 3 4s are 12. I square, as we know, I square is minus 1. So 6 plus 17i minus 12, that is minus 6 plus 17i. So both are same anamata. Niki ikkada ikkada vachedi mottham same. So there is no much difference. Ela aina cheyachu ni convenient anamata. Nu cal nu gurtu pettukogali fast ga cheyagaliganante formula chesukondi, ledante ila cheyandi. Right, this is about multiplication. Yes, next we right. So division, so in order to find division, so Z1 by Z2 consider. Z1 by Z2 means, suppose Z1 is a, already we have taken Z1 is a complex number, Z2 is a complex number, which is A plus IB by C plus ID. So simply here we need to do, we need to simplify it and express Z1 by Z2 as a complex number form. So we know that complex number form is, that is something A plus IB form, like X plus IY form. Ala imaginary real part separate cheyali. But din separate cheyadaniki em chestam ante, first denominator ni rationalize cheyali. What is the rationalizing factor for C plus ID? C minus ID. That means multiply and divide by C minus ID. So multiply just ఎంత అవుతుందమ్మా? Direct చెప్పండి, A into C, AC. A into D minus ADI. IB into C plus I BCI. Next, I into I minus I square BD. Divided by, so మీకు ఆల్రెడీ నేను ఇందాక ఒకటి చెప్దాం అనుకున్నాను. మనకి ఏ ప్లస్ బి ఇంటూ ఏ మైనస్ బి ఎంత? వాట్ ఈస్ ఏ ప్లస్ బి ఇంటూ ఏ మైనస్ బి? నార్మల్ గా ఏ స్క్వేర్ మైనస్ బి స్క్వేర్ కదా. అలానే ఏ ప్లస్ ఐబి ఇంటూ ఏ మైనస్ ఐబి ఎంత అవుతుంది? a square minus I square b square, but we know that I square value is minus 1, so which becomes what? A square plus b square. So in the same way, c plus id into c minus id, I can write it as c square plus d square. Now real and imaginary separate cheyali. AC minus adi plus bci, I square is minus 1, so it becomes bd divided by c square plus d square. So real part is what? Without I am unnai, ac bd unnai, kabatta rendu kalipi pair cheddam. AC plus bd plus I into BC minus AD. So idannitni ippudu manam separate chesukochu. Kavalante you may write it as separately. AC plus BD by C square plus D square plus I into BC minus AD by C square plus D square. So manaku chudandi amma last question ki ela vachindi, a plus some I into B formula vachindi kada, ante oka complex number formula vachindi. So ante manam ila dinni చేసుకోవచ్చు అనమాట, రేషనలైజ్ చేయొచ్చు. సపోజ్ ఏదైనా ఎగ్జాంపుల్, యూ కెన్ రిమెంబర్ ఇట్ యాజ్ అ ఫార్ములా ఆల్సో అనమాట. దీన్ని మనం ఒక ఫార్ములా లాగా కూడా గుర్తుపెట్టుకోవచ్చు అనమాట. సపోజ్ నీకు న్యూమరికల్ గా ఏదైనా ఇచ్చారనుకోండి అమ్మా, ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఒకటి తీసుకుందాము. జెడ్ వన్ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు 2 ప్లస్ ఐ, జెడ్ టూ ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్ టు మైనస్ 3 ప్లస్ 2i, సంథింగ్ ఇలా ఉంది అనుకోండి. ఇఫ్ ఐ వాంట్ టు ఫైండ్ జెడ్ వన్ బై జెడ్ టూ, you can remember as a formula. Idi a ante 2, b ante 1, c ante minus 3, d ante 2. Ala gurtu pettukoni meer direct ga formula lo substitute cheyochu. Ledu sir naaku aa formula a d b c line confusion untayi anukunte direct ga rationalize cheyadame. Rationalize cheyalante minus 3 minus 2i, minus 3 minus 2i, finally em avutadi 2 3s are minus 6, 2 into minus 2 minus 4i, idi minus 3i. నెక్స్ట్ ఐ ఇంటూ ఐ స్క్వేర్ కాబట్టి దిస్ ఇస్ ప్లస్ 2 డివైడెడ్ బై సి స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ ఏ స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ బి స్క్వేర్ అవుతుంది. మైనస్ 3 హోల్ స్క్వేర్ 9 ప్లస్ 4 విచ్ ఈస్ ఈక్వల్ టు మైనస్ 6 ప్లస్ 4 2 మైనస్ 4 బై 13. తర్వాత ప్లస్ మైనస్ 4 మైనస్ 3 మైనస్ 7 అయ్యి కదమ్మా, మైనస్ 7 ఐ బై 13. ఇలా మీరు ఏ ప్లస్ ఐబి ఫార్ములా కూడా రాసుకోవచ్చు. సో లేదు నువ్వు ఏబిసిడిలు గుర్తుపెట్టుకొని డైరెక్ట్ ఫార్ములాలో అయినా అప్లై చేయొచ్చు. సో దిస్ ఈస్ అబౌట్ ఆల్జీబ్రాఫ్ కాంప్లెక్స్ నెంబర్స్. ద నెక్స్ట్ ఇప్పటి వరకు మనం చూసింది ఏంటి, వాట్ ఈస్ ఎ కాంప్లెక్స్ నెంబర్, రిప్రజెంటేషన్ ఆఫ్ ఎ కాంప్లెక్స్ నెంబర్, అండ్ డిఫరెంట్ ఆల్జీబ్రాఫ్ లైక్ డిఫరెంట్ కాన్సెప్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్జీబ్రా, దట్ ఈస్ ఎడిషన్ సబ్ట్రాక్షన్ అవి చూసాము, డివిజన్ మల్టిప్లికేషన్. నెక్స్ట్ క్లాస్లో మనం ఫర్దర్గా నెక్స్ట్ కాన్సెప్ట్కి వెళ్తాము. సో థ్యాంక్ యూ.